Now to a scary story from Fairfax County. Police investigating an attempted abduction there. They say a man with a knife tried to kidnap a woman, but here's the good news. She was able to break free. This happened along Arlington Boulevard in Falls Church. So far, investigators have released a vague description of the suspect, but they're asking anyone who was in the area if they know anything to call them right away.